Faced with all of this, we cannot suffice with just an outcry or outrage. To condemn, to regret, to express concern is not sufficient. We need action. We need protection of our civilian population. And why should that be offending anyone? We're just asking for a simple thing. We want our civilian population to be protected. Is that a crime to ask for?